One of the great things about hosting events at the Regent is we don't only have the stage, but we've got the big screen. So this particular Hendrix film, Live in Maui, has not been shown anywhere yet until this month on the big screen. So, the footage is just crystal clear and amazing from a concert in the crater of an extinct volcano.
Tomorrow or just the end of time.
Your lyrics seem to have quite a bit of sophistication.
Yeah, well, so we're for anybody that's gonna get themselves together, you know. We're not for the whole lot of people sitting around in a big drug den, sitting around complaining. If they're sitting around and still trying to get themselves together some kind of way, you know, regardless if it's a dropout of society or whatever it might be, or if it's the people in society, but to get anybody's mind together, because the idea now is communicate.
I've always been a huge Hendrix fan myself. So
I couldn't tell.
I just can't wait. I just can't wait for that one.
You know, what? I saw that yeah. Clip, that movie clip, and that's what got me to call you, because I think I've seen a lot of film of Jimi Hendrix and had his albums, then his cassettes, his eight tracks, his
CDs,
but I never saw this film. This is unique. So you're saying this is like a premiere of sorts?
It is. It may have been very briefly on Showtime, I think, a year ago, but very few people have seen it, and no one has seen it on the big screen. And of course, we can crank up the PA and live concert sound, and it's a very, very interesting story as well behind how that particular concert took place. And you mentioned the Banff Mountain Film Festival, which is one of our traditions, the world tour of the Banff Mountain Film Festival, just like the most amazing adventure and extreme adventure films from around the world. And it's something we've hosted for years. They went to the Somerville Theater for a while, but we still had one night. But this year, they're bringing it back full on to the Regent for five consecutive nights this month. And boy, we're excited about that as well.
It's exciting to see you getting back on track. Again, unfortunately, the pandemic is not in the rear view. However, it just seems as though we are possibly, to use a cliche, seeing light at the end of the tunnel.
And by the way, we're adhering, of course, the town of Arlington indoor mask mandate. And we've gone, as of November 1st, we went to proof of vaccination for everyone coming into the theater. So that is not yet a government mandate or a town mandate in any way, but we felt it was the right way to go and to make our audiences feel safer coming in, and our, for our staff and performers as well.